So that opens that door, but before we move on... Hello, secret passage. Time to increase our HP again. Not go down that way. There we go. Looks like we're entering some caves again.
Oh, have you been waiting here all this time? I didn't realize you meant these baths. I went to the other baths, clear across the other side of the city. I had a lovely wash and a rub with fragrant oils. Too bad you weren't there. Stop talking to yourself!
Yeah, you do have a bad habit of talking to yourself, Prince. All bantering aside, we do need to try and find this baths area where Farah's gotten to. Boy, she got off easy. What bugs? Hey, I can see you guys appearing out of nowhere. Just be careful of the water in here because the current is slowly dragging towards the waterfall. Don't want to fall. So it doesn't look like there's anything over here. So let's go this way. Way down from here. Let's get going. To deal with around here. Sometimes while you're going across the beams, these sand bats will try and knock you off. Just wait for them to get close and then swing your sword out of them to kill a few. Once you've killed enough of them, they eventually run away. Yeah, buzz off. Definitely don't ignore them, otherwise they're gonna knock you clear off the beam there, and you're gonna fall to your death. I see where I have to go. Okay. The bats in this game kind of remind me of the bats from Oddworld Abe's Odyssey. Because those things were a pain in the butt to deal with if you weren't careful. Especially considering they could kill poor Abe in one hit. Then again, everything could kill Abe in one hit in that game, pretty much. Poor Abe.
As you wish.
So I see stalactites in our future. Jumping to them. Pretty sure the ones that hang from ceilings are called stalactites. Then the ones that are on the ground are stalagmites. Alright, here we go. Gotta move fast, Prince. Things need to stop breaking apart as soon as we touch it. Gun. Whoops. That wasn't supposed to happen. That's more like it. Things are gonna drive me batty, I swear. So let's jump to the stalactite. Alright, we have to be quick, because these things are falling apart as well. We don't want that to happen.
As you wish.
More stalactite popping. lot of wooden platforms in this area. Hope they don't collapse on me as well. Buzz off. Is there anything at the bottom of the ladder? Making progress, I think. Yeah, get out of here. Very good. Made it to the bottom, and in one piece. Nothing hidden in the waterfalls, I need to go this way. I think I remember this area. Yes, I remember. Now this area can be a little tricky to navigate because none of the platforms we can reach from the ground level because of the water, except for one area. Now, if you mess up at all in this area while you're platforming through the area and stuff, there's a good chance you're going to have to start over from the beginning. Time to jump to the rope. You want to swing that way, please. This looks like it's gonna be a fun time.
As you wish.
Okay, let's start making our way through the area. Make our way across these beams. After we deal with the bats again. And there they go. We're not going that way. And we're not going that way either. So it looks like we have to climb up here. Careful now, Prince. Alright, I would assume looks like we have to jump to this next rope as well. We want to swing that way to the next rope. Yeah, we want to go this way. To be more patient with this. Okay, now we should be fine. Is there something down there? Ah, there is. Now we can continue on, now that I have the sand cloud. You know, there hasn't really been much combat for quite a while since we left Farah, actually. Not that I'm complaining or anything. Down there, eh? It just nicked me a little, at least. We accomplished what we set out to do. We had to get that block on into the water. Ow. Stop biting me. Move that block over here and climb up. We're really close to getting our... I'm pretty sure it's going to be our final sand tank, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, because I think 8 is the maximum amount of sand tanks that you can get in this game. Alley-oop! Alright, now we're supposed to be climbing up here, but before we do that... We want to head through this doorway. Swing over here, spin around, Then swing to the other poles. And then, hello, secret area. I think this must be our sixth time coming here or something. Somewhere around there, anyway. Definitely have quite a large health gauge now, so that's cool. And ta-da! We now have 8 sand tanks. I don't think we can create any more. I think if we run into any more of the sand clouds, they're just kind of extra, but they will fill up any missing sand or power tanks that I have at the moment, or at that time. So let's jump back to that rope and climb up. Oh, speaking of combat, time to fight. Haven't seen you guys in a while. Because I got new sand types, it means I don't have access to my Mega Freeze power at the moment. So you gotta be careful. Alright, not done yet. Nice, he hit his buddies instead. Gotcha! Thought I was gonna lose you for a second. Will you cut it out? And get out of my way. Good. That took care of them. Oh, maybe I can create more sand tanks. What am I talking about? I don't know why, I just thought 8 was the maximum. Oh well. Looks like we might be running into Farah again soon. Hopefully. Alright, so I think I am actually going to be saving and stopping here. We'll save it to a new file. Or a separate slot, I should say.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Now, what percentage am I at now? ...62%, so we're pretty much two-thirds done with the game now. Wow. Made quite a bit of progress today.
As you wish.
Alright guys, so this is gonna be my stopping point for today. When you join me next time, well, we'll hopefully be rejoining with Farah. So, I'll see you then, guys.